how to compress a folder into a zip file on your Samsung Galaxy S10, S10e or the S10 Plus. Now first tap on the home key to go back to your home screen, then swipe up from the home screen and go into Samsung. In here tap on My Files to open up the file manager. And what you want to do is now go to the folder where you want to compress it. So my folder is stored within the internal storage. So I go into internal storage, go into backups, and here I have a folder called test compress folder. So what you want to do is tap and hold into that folder, then tap at the top here on the menu key and tap on compress. Now we need to give the folder name. By default, it is the name of the folder, but I'm going to give it another name. So you can choose between zip or 7-zip. So select, make a selection and tap on compress. And now you can see it says test compress folder 2. It is 11.65 megabytes. So I want to see how much it has compressed it down to. So I'm going to select on that folder and I'll tap on details. And here you can see my files is 13.47 megabytes. The folder, it has two files. And that has compressed down to 11.65. So it doesn't compress down that much because the file is already compressed in itself. It is an MP3 files. So the file in itself by nature is already very compressed. So you can't really compress much more. What is handy though is that this file here, because this folder have multiple files, I can now easily share the files. If I tap on share, I can easily share it to my drive. To my drive, I can email it to someone, or I can send it through a messaging app. Because it's only a single file, it's easy to send to someone else. Whereas if it's a folder, you can't really share the folder unless you're using a share with Wi-Fi Direct. So the only way to share a folder is using Wi-Fi Direct. Otherwise, you can compress it down to a single file, and then you can you will have many different ways or different mediums to send the files through. And that's it. Finally, you can just tap on the home key to go back to your home screen. Thank you for watching this video. Please subscribe to my channel for more videos.